I absolutely forget how to do this. We've got a new chair, very new angle here. I have a ring light on the camera that frankly is a little blinding. It's not really loving it, but I think it might make the lighting better. So you can see this mug. And since I don't remember how any of this goes, what's going on with you? Tell me what's happening in your lives. Just kidding. I kind of remember. And so I guess we'll just hit the bookshelf. Well, not, we'll just gently find something. I feel like we've just kind of done these. I do have new books on my shelf. Still haven't read them. But here, this is kind of fun. I put together some Lego flowers. That's disappointing. The thing about Legos, you know, though, you could just pop them. Oh my God, all right, well, this is going great. Okay, so we have Lego flowers that will just never leave the shelf again, because they'll fall apart otherwise. Yeah, real sorry about this. Maybe should have planned a little bit ahead. Yeah, we'll just, you know, speed up, fast forward through this. I don't even know, am I looking in the right place anymore? I mean, I'm just so out of practice. All right, let's do it. Okay, I don't know that I've done this life's little instruction book. I'm not gonna look to see. I'm just gonna carry on. Okay. So it's just a list of things, life instructions, if you will. So we'll just read a few of them. Ooh, be cautious about lending money to friends. You might lose both. Unless I ask, then that means I really need it. So pay up. Hire people smarter than you. Yes. But you know what? People don't really do that. People like to be the smart, well, idiots like to be the smartest people in the room. Keep it simple. Very much agree with that. Don't expect others to listen to your advice and ignore your example. Don't expect others to listen to your advice and ignore your example. Okay, let's break this down, because yes, don't expect other people to listen, because you know what? They won't. But don't also expect them to ignore your example. So I'm into this, because if we just live and we set the example, they won't ignore that. So I like that. I'm here for it. Ooh, watch for big problems. They disguise big opportunities. That's what she said. You've missed me, haven't you? This is quite a rousing situation, but it's not really the word I wanted, and also it followed the she said joke, so maybe I should just call it quits while I'm very much behind. Hear both sides before judging. Yes, big point. I'm looking at you, looking at me. Hear both sides before judging. Also, let's not judge, maybe. Let's just listen, evaluate, make observations, but withhold judgment.
But she always knows her place. She's got style, she's got grace. She's a winner. She's a lady. Oh, 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 she's a lady.
Anyway, well, go live your life, instructions or not. I suppose your experiences give you instructions for future endeavors. Okay, well, this has been fun. Maybe for someone, not so much for me. I'll see you probably in another long time, because that's what's happening here. Okay, thanks, bye. Oh, happy Mother's Day.